guys, thanks for tuning in. So I'm just gonna go through slowly how I'm doing this. So I set my latch hook, open it, and then I place the loop on the twist on the latch hook, and then I close it, and then I open the loop again, and then I just simply pull the twist through, and literally that's it. I don't need to double or triple knot it, nothing, because the hair's already quite secure. So yeah, literally that's it. So I'll just show you again, create the loop, pre-loop it with your fingers, then insert your latch hook and make sure it's open, and then you're going to put the twist on top of it, or the loop of the twist on top of it, close it, gently pull it through, take off your latch hook, open the loop again with your thumb and your index finger, then pull the twist through. And you're literally just going to do that for the whole thing. This braiding pattern, I will link it for you guys how I did it, and the reason why I've done it like this, I'm sure you guys have already figured it out, is so that the perimeter and the parting looks like it's individual, which in my opinion just looks a lot more natural. Yeah, and you can leave gaps once you get to the middle just to reduce heaviness and volume. And once you get to the end, I'd also advise just like kind of putting the hair up and just seeing how it looks when it's down, so then you know if you need to fill in any visible braids or anything like that. But yeah, this is literally, it's a very simple style, like it won't take you more than 2 hours, less, max 3 hours, like it's so simple. But yeah, let me know if you have any specific questions anyway.
Thank you.
so now I'm doing the illusion of individuals side part that I was telling you about earlier. So that's the braiding pattern for it, and as you can see when I'm inserting the twists, it's just beginning to look like they were individually put in just because of the way I've braided the hair. And again, I'm gonna link it for you guys in the description box and probably above as well. So yeah, let me know if you guys like this technique.